Montyon, also known as Death Island, is a set of land, rocks, and mystery. It is located in the southeasternmost part of Terra, west of Blackwood and north of Quinuon. Its history is quite ambiguous, and the number of deaths and disappearances of scientists, researchers, and anyone who dared to set foot in its territory is unsettling. However, a peak in supernatural activity has been reported over the past year, since the Vorkutian Imperial Army took on the difficult task of colonizing the island due to its incredible strategic value and resources. At first, Vorkuta had to deal with bandits, unknown diseases, and strange creatures, but it was getting closer to achieving its goal, at least until Blackwood decided to invade Montyon, claiming to have belonged to the Wetwood Empire thousands of years ago, therefore demonstrating their right to control the territory. In the most recent events, despite having to deal with the eccentricities that the island offers, Blackwood was able to gain control of some territories, all thanks to the excellent coordination that his troops and the command center had. After investigating for several months, Sergeant Stanislav Bortnuk managed to find the location of his base of operations and inform his superiors. After receiving this information, Major General Alexander Smirnov devised and launched Operation Dawn's Light, sending his personal division of sledgehammers to complete this important mission.
at will. Fire! They're engaging us!
Yes, товарищ командир. Атакуйте. Engage.
Вижу цель!